It is with deep sadness we announce the death of Alison Ford, also known as Ally, who passed away at the age of 39 along with her two children, Giovanni Ford, age 9, and Tarek McLaurin, age 6, all of Chase Gardens. They passed away together in a tragic fire on Tuesday, 5 May 2015. Left to mourn her mother, Simone Ford, father, Edward Emilia and family of Corinth, only living child, Janadine Ford, grandchildren, Jay and Gianna James, sisters, Joan Ford of Rock Hall, Michelle Ford, Jean-Jacques residing in Brooklyn, New York, Shoma Ford of Pavé, brother, Timothy Ford and family of Ravine Chabot, nieces, Lisa Ford and family of Viewfort, Natalie William and her husband residing in Brooklyn, New York, Justinian Charles of Marsha, Amaya and Rihanna Adams of Pavé, Valine of Deriso, Timberly residing in Canada, nephews, Kendall Ford and family in St. Lucia, Jonelle Edwin of Canada, McGarren residing in Trinidad, Janelle Charles of Marsha, aunts, Petrona Lionel of Balata, Rosalyn Ford Joseph of Leslie Land, Martha Ford Borden residing in Brooklyn, Veronica and Cynthia of Bexar, Lizette Ford of Balata, Maureen residing in Miami, Florida, Margaret Ford of Black Mali, uncles, Kenneth Ford and family residing in New York, Connie and Tony Ford of Castries, Marinus George of Bexar, Tony George of Bexar, cousins, Sherilyn Ford of Bocage, Berthia Ford residing in New York, Kenny Ford residing in England, Glenn of Balata, Ashney, Ashner, Caleb and Casey Lionel, all of Balata, Mindy, Della and Michael, all of Balata, Ricky, Krishna, Nicholas and Devonte, all of Leslie Land, Stephen and Kathy of Barbados and their families, Andrea, Chantal and Faith, all of Black Mali, Natalie Ford of Cedars, Kenny Ford residing in New York, Junior Dorsery of Leslie Land, father of one of deceased children, Gandalf Adonis, also known as Gundy of Maynard Hill, common law husband, John Baptist George, brothers-in-law, Royston Joseph Adams of Pavé, Johnson Jerjak residing in Brooklyn, New York. Also left to mourn, the Alfred, Felix and Flora families of Monnier, the Simon family of Montedor, the Adonis family of Montfortune, the Motley family of Maynard Hill, the Ford family of Barbados, St. Lucia and Brooklyn, the Charles family of Marsha, close friends, Simona, Cindy and Betty, all of St. Lucia, the funeral service for the late Alison Ford, Giovanni Ford and Tarek McLaurin will take place at the Seventh-day Adventist Maranatha Church in Sans Souci on Friday, 15th May 2015 at 3 p.m. The bodies will then be cremated. The family thanks all well-wishers but would like to mourn in private after the service. Also, in place of flowers, a collection will be taken for a worthy cause.